Early June, the complaint came in through CyberTip that funneled down through to our office of an ongoing extortion file where a youth male was extorting a child, a female child, into sending sexually explicit pictures and videos. This went on for a number of months. She ultimately reported through CyberTip, and it ended up in our office. Through a lengthy investigation, we were able to identify the male involved. Subsequently, we executed a search warrant yesterday here in Edmonton, and we've laid charges accordingly on a 16-year-old male from here in Edmonton. One count of luring a minor, possession of child pornography, and extortion. These young folks that are using these various social media applications, they need to understand that whatever they put out there on the internet, it's not retractable, it's out there. Some social media applications, they offer a false sense of security because of anonymity, but clearly that's not the case. As far as when these kids are involved in this sort of behavior, there's options for them out there. They can report to police, they can report online to cybertip.ca. I think it's important that parents talk to their kids, know your kids, but have an open phone policy. Most of these kids aren't paying their phone bills. You know, I think it's important that these kids, when their moms and dads want to see their phones, that they have free rein to look through their phones.